This is an early look at your Tuesday forecast. We begin the day partly cloudy with temperatures near 70. We'll see clouds increase as a cold front sinks in from the north. We'll then get some rain to be produced along that front, perhaps an isolated thunderstorm or two. The rain chance continues into the evening as the front clears the area to the south, taking the rain with it by the time we get into our Wednesday. Wednesday will also be cooler and much less humid around here. Take a look at your 10-day forecast. Our Tuesday high, 88. With the feels-like temperature, the humidity factored in, it'll feel more like the low to mid-90s. On Wednesday, 83, some sunshine. Thursday, 82. Friday, 89. Over the weekend, some scattered rain and thunderstorms are possible. Saturday, 87. Sunday, 91. Monday, still a rain chance lingering, 92. Tuesday, we're dry, 86. Wednesday, 82. And Thursday, 80. That's your latest forecast update.